A nearly 100-year-old landmark in Columbia is no longer standing tonight. A fire over the weekend burned down the Canaan Schoolhouse, an all-black segregated school. The News Channel 5's Kelsey Gibbs spoke with a former student who shared his memories of the building.
Ronald Watkins can't believe his eyes. The place that offered him and other black children an education for so many years is gone.
I started school here in 1958. First grade went to the fourth.
The Canaan School in Columbia was built in 1928, restored in 1998. The county historian says it was one of 15 Rosenwald schools for black students established in Maury County between 1917 and 1932. But on Sunday morning, Watkins was told the schoolhouse burned to the ground.
I think it's not enough talk about what we as black African Americans have achieved in the world itself. And when things like this happen, I mean, it just hurts you.
And even though the schoolhouse might be gone, there's still generations of memories that still live on right here.
Had a potbelly stove. I can remember coming in on the cold days and we'd sit around until it warmed up the building.
Watkins, now in his late 60s, would often point to the one-room schoolhouse and tell his grandchildren this is where he was taught.
Well, walking into this school, it was always something on the wall.
Now, there's nothing to show.
It's gone. Yeah, it's gone now.
The cause of the fire is under investigation, and Watkins feels in his gut this fire was started intentionally in response to the recent protests. But even though his school days are behind him, there's still a lesson worth learning coming from the remains of this segregated schoolhouse, and that is, history will always be remembered.
Hopefully, we will put something here.
In Columbia, Kelsey Gibbs, News Channel 5.